The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
What a true treat for the NXT Universe.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Is that who I think it is?
I can't tell with that glare off your head, Saxton. And the WWE title matches get the headlines, but for my money, the NXT champion is perhaps the toughest title holder in WWE.
That's true. NXT attracts the best talent in the world, and they're all fighting to breathe the same rarefied air. You have to push yourself to places you didn't know existed to win this championship, and even further, to keep it.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
The challenger's looking shaken.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Big punch finds its mark.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh, what a kick! Boom!
Ziggler looking evasive.
He climbs into the ring.
Well, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
That holds back Ziggler's attack.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Control.
Foot just stomping down.
AJ looking well to avoid that.
The champ taking their share of hits now. And a counter. A counter by Styles.
Reverse DDT.
End of the road.
He's able to sidestep there.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Some time.
And he goes into the ring.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, the announce desk.
Watch out, guys. Coming right to our lap right now, guys.
He's going all the way to the top.
He'll never make it.
Dolph gets out of there.
Gets. And with the counter.
Styles gets out of the way.
There's return fire on AJ. This could be an opportunity. Oh, colliding with the barricade.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oh, what a clothesline. Drop kick right on point. He turns it around. Nice counter by Ziggler. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
He gets back into the ring.
Vicious right for him. Styles a step ahead.
Knew what was coming there. And he's able to reverse.
Where's he going with that?
The champ looking out of sorts.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Turning the tables there.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
He has him right where he wants him.
Ziggler looking evasive.
Jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Watch out for Tom.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through. Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
For this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going.